Yeah, okay, I will try to do so, but the thing is, what I was wondering is if yeah, this is something that okay, let me try that again. Unfortunately, I just sat on the on the grays, so this means that we will have to fight again all these stupid gremlin things. Yeah. But we are getting the hang of it. We are getting better. It's actually a very good exercise for me. All these things. Oh, come on. Panicked and pressed everything. Oh, and I'm just using the wrong spell. Nothing up there. And nothing up here. I'm not gonna bother with those, though. And I'm not gonna bother with the up gremlins as well. The gremlins upstairs. I'm gonna run through here, let him throw some knives on us. Oh, or is he down? No, he's throwing knives, so we don't care. Leave him be. Yeah, leave him be. And now we can actually continue. Let's rest one more. Let's go. Alright. Now. I was... No. Zoom in. So, over here there's nothing. Or is there something here that I missed? Because something... You told me something. What do you mean? Thank you, Mansworth. Thank you. Kill those... wretched things again. Oh, come on. Okay, I got him. Finally, I got him. And the last one is you. And you have something as well. Alright, so let's check over here if we have something that we missed. No? get an egg. We got an egg. And something else here as well. With the pillage, no attack. Dragonfly head. Alright. And again, there's these things. Which... which we can kill, but I don't think there's anything else here. Yeah, Nightbot is a very good friend. He actually tries and helps a lot, and he reminds us of things. Shall I kill this turtle as well? Turtleneck meat and some strip of white flesh. Okay. Again, I think those are materials for crafting. So, let's see what else. Let's go around here. Let's check out if there's something around these ruins. This block. No, nothing. No, nothing. Okay. Oh, you again? Hmm. Should I? You want to fly a kite? Should I engage this guy? We can go up in the heights, maybe, I don't know where. And what are those things down there? Maybe I should, no, come back. Maybe I should engage him. I should try, though. The other guy, we almost had him. I just jumped on him, okay. Give me that and that drink. Wasn't very clever of me. Does it hurt? Come over here, you big ugly thing. If I had the camera, you would see my face right now. Okay. We didn't get him. And we are way far away. But we have... No. We have our trust... Steed. I have to be a little bit careful with my controls. Because I keep getting off my horse. I have a nice radoi there, a donkey, a nice donkey, yeah. Indeed, I do have. It is a nice one. You can double jump. Come on. Whoa, that was a very strong attack. And you have reached. Did wrong. Come on. Fighting these guys with low contact can be confusing. Yeah. Yeah, because they are so big that you don't know where they will go. Try to 100 charge attacks on him. Hello, hello George. Hello, how are you? And he will fall down. Okay. I might try. Oh. Get those. Alright. I might try that as well. I'm good. I'm hot right now. It's too hot here in my house. I'm good. We just started 2-3 hours ago. We started this playthrough on Elden Ring, which I wanted to do for a long time, and we got the opportunity right now. So yeah, I'm very good. Come on. Alright. 200 attacks. Oh, it's because it's a horse. And you say that? Oh! Oh! That hurt? That hurt a lot. That hurt actually too much. I enjoyed it. Where are my grace? My grace again with the grace thing. My runes are there. Oh, come on. Are you serious right now? The sword thing. Come on. Come on. Really, no. I think that he needs one or two more. Oh! Come on! That was bullshit. Come on. Okay, okay. Let me do that once more. That was very, 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 very close. And he's down there. And why do I want to go over there? Explore. Yeah, we will explore. Hmm. Yeah, I got a bit greedy, indeed. I was greedy for the last hit. And it cost me the fight. Okay, let's fight him once more. No, I didn't want to do that. Let's go back. And don't look at him. One pass, one hit. I think that my horse was injured and not me. So you have your sword out. Okay, come on. Come on, big guy. Thank God for the animation. What was that? Oh, come on. Die at last. No, he's not dead. Now he's dead. But for sure that he did die. But no, he didn't. And thankfully, we didn't die as well. Alright. Yes, do that. Alright. So, we got him out of the way. Will he respawn if I die? Yeah, I got my flashback and I lost almost all of them just to reheal and resummon my mount, but that's okay. So, in here, what do we have here? Except from materials.